Tas nav tik svarīgi, tas ir tas sastāvs, jo...
Mobiles, telefons.
Yeah.
And as the story goes, like when you go to the movies or everything, please turn up your cell phones. We don't want to be interrupted. Dāmas un kungi, ladies and gentlemen, Manda Reini. We are extremely glad to see about 40 people, and we want to thank everyone who
arrived. Un mums ir arī Latvija šogad 100 gadi, tātad mums ir divi apaļskaitļi. Līdz ar to mūs atbalsta arī Alas kongress un mūs atbalsta arī Priedaine biedrība ar akordionu.
This is very significant meeting this time around. This year it's a 10th anniversary since this event has been going on. At the same time it's a 100th anniversary of Latvia. So it's a double a celebration. And we are very grateful to ALA, American Latvian Association, and also Priedaine Latvian Community Center in New Jersey for supporting us at this event. Yeah. So that was the introduction, and of course now, me being the translator of the things, I shall introduce you to... Gonna disappear right when I need it. Here we go. No. Hold on one second. So this is for those who don't speak Latvian. And as the story goes, once upon a time, a long, long time ago, when none of us were born, God decided to create a world. The world without wars, without hate, without power struggle. The world where everyone would love everyone. Where sun would rise every morning and set every night. And where would everyone live according to his law. So he worked a long time until he made this to come. And he called this land Latvia. It was rich with forests, animals, morning dew, and very people, and the people who were able to create and work.
Latvian spirit.
Latvian spirit, that's good. So he took a golden apple and set it up to be a sun. He took a smaller one and created a moon. And the rest of the gold he scattered across the sky and created stars. And now the sky looked so beautiful that none of us could have enough.
Tagad
latviski.
Reiz, senos laikos, kad mūsu vēl nebija, Dieviņš nolēma veidot pasauli. Pasauli, kurā nav kara, nav naida, nav varas. Pasauli, kurā visi viens otru mīl, kur saule katru rītu auso un katru vakaru riepēja. Pasauli, kur saimniekot un dzīvot pēc dabas likumiem. Viņš ilgi strādāja, lai izveidotu savu dieva zemīti. Ar daudz mežiem dzīvniekiem rīta rast dziesmām un strādīgiem ļaudīm. Šo zemīti viņš nosauca par Latviju. Viņš paņēma lielu zilu bļodu par debesīm, paņēma zelta kamolu un meta to pa vidu. Tā bija saule, mazliet mazāk, tālāk par mēnesi, bet pārējo zeltu viņš izkaisīja sīkos mazos kriksīšos. Un tās bija zvaigznes. Un debesis izskatījās tik košas, ka nenopriecēties. Šķērsu dienu saulē takā, šķērsu dienu saulē takā, šķērs uz skrējā Dieva sirgi. Nevāžoti, negrožo.
Nevāžoti, negrožo.
Krustiem augā bērnam saknes, krustiem augā bērnam saknes, krustiem zvaigzē zēbēsī.
Krustiem zvaigzē zēbēsī.
Krustiem skrējā Dievam sirgi, krustiem skrējā Dievam sirgi. Latvijas simtgads pasākums, un mēs ļoti gribētu pateikt lielu paldies Jānim studentam. Jāni, lūdzu, pie mums. Un Valdai, abi divi nāka čurp. Un mēs jums esam pateicīgi par to, ka katru gadu mēs dažādos sastāvos tiekam uzaicināti vēl un vēl un vēl, jo tādai draudzībai un mīlestībai jau nav robežu. Vai ne?
Jā.
Nu tad paldies jums liels par visu, ko jūs darat. Un lai šis plīvo. Plīvo jums. Iedējums mežiem. Valdī, paldies tev
liels. Mēs jau zinu, ka mēs tev ļoti. Jā. Un mēs jūs arī.
Un tagad Valdā.
And me as a translator.
Oh, they forgot to do that. That's what I was
finishing. Mm-hmm. Man aizķērusies no senseniem laikiem šāda grāma. To es pati esmu. Pati esmu sējusi, pati kaisījusi vākus, pati krāsoju, tas viss ir mans dizains.
A very long time ago, it happened that I found this book, and it happened that she, not me, she made this book herself. She made a cover and the colors.
Also, this is all my handwork.
All the handwork.
Kas tad izbirā?
Tās ir lapas. Un tā kā es simtgadu, un šī ir viesu grāmata, tad Es lūgtu visus, kas ir ieinteresēti, ierakstīt, nu vienalga, kaut kādu, kā šeit jau ir rakstīts, kādu novēlējumu vai kādu teicienu interesantu, ko vien jūs vēlaties, tā grāmata būs šeit uz galvu, ja? Te būs arī pilkspalu klāt, un katrs, kas vēlās, varēs ierakstīt. Un...
And as it happens to be, it is a Latvia's centennial year, Latvia's centennial celebration. Strongly encourage and welcome everybody to put the signature or a wish to Latvia and Latvian peoples in this book. At your spare time, whenever you have, so there's a pen, there's a book, something along the lines. And as it is a business people meeting or a networking event, and we have quite a few business people, entrepreneurs, patentai, independents?
Jā, tad es palūkšu katru ar sevi atpazīstināt un maz un pāris vārdos par sevi pastāstīt.
Valda would like to invite those people come in front of everyone and introduce with themselves, with their nature of their business.
Un varbūt pirmā varētu sākt Ingrīda.
Mani visi zin, kā raibu suni. Pareizi, paceliet rokas, kas man nezin.
Es...
Es zinu.
And she doesn't need any special introduction.
Thank you, Valdis.
Is there anyone who does not know who is Ingrida and what she does?
Yeah, can you tell about me? It will be very interesting.
That would be. Since I don't know anything about what she does or what she's about, I will make a few presumptions. One of the presumptions is that she's very good at books. She's very good at numbers. She's extremely excellent in giving advice on books and numbers. She's extremely excellent and in repeating her advice on books and numbers. And what she excels at is strongly giving advice on books and numbers. All right. So welcome, Ingrida. Who would be, I would invite somebody?
Nākošā lūdzu Baiba.
Yeah. And next we ask forward to come Baiba
Finnis
to introduce with herself and the nature of her...
Jola.
She will tell
us. Yeah, so you will tell the
as a former wait, what's that? I'm just kidding.
As a former chairperson of the Latvian Organization of New York.
Here you go.
I'd like to invite you to the many exciting events we'll be having to celebrate Latvia's 100th. We can start September 8th. Those of you who would like more information about the elections in Latvia, please come to the Estonian House at 5 o'clock so you can learn all about the candidates and who to vote for, because I know we're very concerned.
That's in New York. Bet tu kā latviska varēti daudz nesaprotis
par to.
It's on the 3rd Avenue.
Jā, mani pirmais pasākums būs 8. septembrī. Igaņdamā pie 2. avenijas, un šīs būs 4. ielas, būs informācija par vēlēšanām. Tas ir būs ļoti, ļoti svarīgi, un mēs visi gribam vairāk uzināt. Tad arī visi būs laiki būs 18. novembru akts New Yorkā, man diemžēl nav adrese.
Did everyone heard? Vai visi dzirdēja par 8. septembri, ja, Igaļu namā, kur būs tikšanās ar potenciāliem tautas priekšstāvjiem? Kas grib pārstāvēt tautu parlamentā, un piedodiet manu sarkasmu, es arī iešu un uzdošu sāpīgus jautājumus.
Tādēļ vien ir jāiet.
Tādēļ vien, mums vēl labi izrādi.
Es domāju, tas ir tieši, ko mums vajag. Labas, inteliģents jautājumus, lai mēs zinām, par ko mēs balsojam.
Yeah, guys, for those who don't speak Latvian, so we're going to have a meeting on September 8th with, because there's an election coming up in Latvia, so everybody's a little bit concerned, there's a big turmoil going on, and we want to put those guys on a, like, in a spotlight, what's going on, so it's not really concerning anybody who is not Latvian related, but other people are welcome to attend and have some fun.
Kādos pulksteņos lūdzu?
Kādos pulksteņos?
Pulkstens 5. Igaņdamā.
Pulkstens 5. 8. septembris. So it's September 8th, 5 o'clock. Yeah. For those who support Latvia, Andre Mendoza. Yeah. I have wanted you to see that.
Lūdzu, lūdzu nākties. Un tad...
vēlēšanas pašas Ņujorkā būt kurā vietā? Bezniecība, pārstāvniecība.
Visu dienu sasaukt šobrīd.
Un visi zina, ka Priedainē arī būs, ja?
Bet Filadelfijā arī būs.
Un Filadelfijā būs.
Tā
ka nav iemesls nebalsot.
Paziņo, ka Filadelfija var to darīt biedrības namā un arī Priedainē. Arī var balsot.
Yeah. Well, I would say let's not turn it to very political discussion at the moment.
Tas ir
Parkāvenī.
Ļoti smuks. Bišķi dienvidos no Grand Central stācijas.
Jā, trīs sasodājums. Tāpēc
man Facebook
klāt,
var
stācijas atrast,
kas ir.
Man liekas, tā
sako, pirmo reizi zinu. Un īstenībā es pazīstu šos te filmas veidotāju, un mēs ar viņu vienojāmies, ka viņš šo filmu varētu piedāvāt izrādīt arī Ņūdžersijā. Tātad, Jāni, mēs varam apsveikt,
jā?
Ko? Un Filadelfijā obligāti. Tātad vienas vietas, kur mēs noteikti šo filmu vēl varam paralēt. Ko?
Tas ir kā filmas.
Filma saucas pēdējā Latvijas, pēdējā Baltijas, pēdējā Eiropas pagāni.
Vau, ko interesanti.
Jā, Baltu ciltis, pēdējā Eiropas pagāni. So, we're going to have the showcase of the one docudrama, as it's named, during the, what is that, Baltic Film Festival in New York City. And the maker of the movie of Baltic Tribes, The Last Pagans of Europe, is going to be attending this festival. And he, and I'm inviting also showcase this movie at the Priedainē Latvian Center and also at the Philadelphia Latvian Center. And meet the maker of the movie. It's extremely interesting and well-done movie about the, and it's very compressed, even though they had so much material they couldn't include everything in a movie. But it's a great quick historic overview about the Baltic tribes, as it says in the title, The Last Pagans of Europe.
Okay,
okay. 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 Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
So on top of
it,
so
yeah,
Baltic Film Festival, you can definitely find, yeah, Google it, it's in New York, in between, I think it's between 2nd and 7th of October. I think that's
Vēlēšanas ir 6.
Yeah. Well, along the time, and of course we can update you if you want to find the information. Yeah.
Un tad 13. Novembrī būs Rīgas Rādio
Floris Lincoln Center. 18. Oktobrī ir tas Baltic Film Festival. Baltic. So the Baltic Film Festival, it's being held on October 18th.
Scandinavian.
A Scandinavian house in New York City. So everybody's welcome. I mean, I'm 58 is it? Yeah. 58 Park Avenue. So just write it out. 58 Park Avenue, October 18th.
18th through 21st.
I'm sure you will find it very interesting who is able to attend. And on November 13th, was it?
November 13th, the White Lights Festival. We'll have the Riga Radio Choir performing.
So, Rīgas Radio Choris uzstāsies 13. novembrī Lincolna centrā.
Es nezinu, vai tieši Lincolna centrā, bet apskatīties programmā.
Take a look at the program.
Tieši kurā vietā.
Festivāla laikā, jā, festivāla.
Tas ir tas White Light, vai ne, Tā, paldies par uzmanību un svinēsim Latvijas simts.
Thank you, everyone, for attention, and we shall celebrate Latvia's 100th year anniversary. And next person up is Jānis Studens. Jāni, who are you? Tell everyone.
I am the president of New Jersey Latvian Society.
Jānis ir New Jersey Latvijas biedrības prezidents. Vadītājs.
And our center is near Freehold, New Jersey on Route 33. We were Our society was formed in 1950, so we've been around for a long time.
Šī tautiešu biedrība ir tikusi dibināta 1950. Gadā, un viņi ir
bijuši...
And our mission is to preserve the Latvian culture here in America.
Un mūsu misija ir saglabāt latviešu kultūru šeit Savienotajās valstīs, Amerikā.
We try to bring artists over from Latvia, usually a theater each year. From Riga has about 5 professional theaters.
Un gadu mēs uzaicinām un cenšamies aicināt māksliniekus no Latvijas, teātra māksliniekus un Latvijā ir 5
teātra in Riga there are 5, but there's also one in Valmiera and Liepāja. And
Rīgā ir 5, bet Latvijā ir
vairāk teātra. And all of them have been in Priedā.
Latvijas saistībā tie zina labāk.
And every year we have John's Day, which is one of the big midsummer celebrations
where katru gadu mēs get about Jāņu dienu un Jāņu svētkus.
400 people with a big bonfire and Latvian songs and Latvian performers, and it's part of our culture, and we make sure we preserve it and celebrate each year.
Un mēs uzturam šo sapulci arī, jo pusi no valdes ir šeit. Vai Jāni iepazīstīt?
Arī jā.
Valda, Reini, Anita, Jolanta,
Ingrida, Jānis,
Esris, Jānis un Laimons.
Un Laimons
ir tie Daugavs, man ne tāpat ir pārstāvēt.
Arī, jā.
And we have a homepage on the internet, priedaina.com. So you can always find out what events are coming up.
That is considering if you like to be around Latvians, because we're don't have to, but we have a lot of fun, I believe so.
But to Latvia, to Latvia.
Who doesn't will talk to me personally.
Šitas gals nesaprot.
And we just had an offer to see these Latvians. We were the last pagans in Europe. Okay, until Biskups Alberts came in the year 1200
tātad, jā,
and made us brought Christianity to Latvia.
Jā, tātad, turpinot šo tēmu par Baltijas pēdējiem pagāniem, Latvijas teritorijā bija pēdējie, paši pēdējie Eiropas pagāni, un līdz kristietība galu beigās tomēr ņēma vismaz oficiāli virsroku, kaut gan visas mūsu pagānu tradīcijas ar Jāņu svinēšanu
saglabāts,
viņas ir dzīves un aktīvas, un cilvēki vēl aizvien arvien spēcīgāk gribētu teikt atgriežās pie šīm te mūsu saknēm. Jānis, piemēram, ir dzīves pierādījums tam, vari pacelt savu roku kreiso. Lūk, tas viss ir pagānisms, Jāni.
So anyway, come to Priedain and take part in our celebrations.
Visi laipni lūgti Priedainai tad, kad mums notiek šīs te visas labās lietas.
Thank you.
Paldies, Jāni.
Informācija ir
atrodama mājaslapā
un internetā.
Facebook. Tad vēlreiz atgādinu, tad informācija, visa informācija priedaine.com. Reizi, jā, priedaine.com, kur var atrast visu informāciju attiecībā uz Priedaines Latviešu centru. Vai Latviešu Amerikā, kas arī atpublicē šīs te visas notikumus. The next stop is Aija Belše, and she will tell you the storm of faith.
Oh, kur ir kronis?
Aija Belše! Īstāsti, kas notiek ar kroni, mēs zinām,
bet kas notiek ar kroni?
Kur viņš atrodās tagad?
Viņš patreiz vēl pie manis, viņš tiks nodots.
Kur viņš šādās?
Operai.
Viņš tiks nodots Latvijas operai.
Jā.
Tā ir labākā vieta, kur tas kronis varētu nokļūt.
Mīlīgi, Vitālijas darbi.
Es sākšu angliski, tad vienkāršāk.
Kāpēc Latvijas?
Es tomēr lielākā daļa saprotu angliski.
Nē.
Cik ir tāds?
Es tulkošu Latvijas.
Cik, kas nesaprot
Es nesaprotu. Viss kārtībā.
Un šitas gads viss nesaprotu.
As most of you know, the biggest export for Latvia are our athletes, our fantastic artists, our opera singers. I attended the Met HD Film Festival a couple of days ago, and I was looking at the program, and it's amazing.
Latvijas labākā eksporta prece, kā jūs visi zināt, ir Latvijas mākslinieki un sportisti. Ja?
Un operas dziedātāji.
Un opera, bet tie ir mākslinieki. Un operas dziedātāji, protams. Un Aija nesen bija Met. Tu biji Met?
Ārā viņi rāda filmas.
Ah, jā, jā, pie operas. Pašreiz viņiem ir vaļējā projekcija uztaisīta zem
kājas debes.
Mēs tieši gājām garām vakar.
And from five of the performances, three of them were the main artists, main singers, opera singers for Latvians.
Un no pieciem projicētajiem uzstāšanās šiem te fragmentiem trīs bija latviešu mākslinieki.
Elīna Garanča. Kristīna Opalais divās operās.
Un Kristīna Opalais divās operās, ja?
Un tad, saprotams, septembrī
bija... Tu pārgājies latviešu valodu.
Ļoti labi. Then, of course, Antonenko is going to be performing in Othello. And then so I mean that's my point. Now, my question to all of you, how many of you have gotten tickets to attend Maija Kovaļevska?
Cik no jums jautājums, ko Aija grib uzdot visiem klātes šajiem, cik no jums ir nopirkuši biļetes?
Neviem.
Uz Maiju Kovaļevsku.
Lūdzu.
Lūdzu. This is the moment to do so. Tas ir mirklis šīs tagaļas. Nopirk un izbaudīt.
So I came here today to give
as
you...
As a salesperson.
To give you an opportunity. To give you an opportunity to get some tickets. I still have a few good seats left.
Tātad Aija šodien ieradās, lai visiem piedāvāšu iespēju izbaudīt Maiju Kovaļevsku New Yorkā. Jā. Mēs neesam nopirkuši, mēs nopirkuši.
Kurā datumā?
Jā.
Labi, es jums pastāstīšu.
Tas ir.
Mums sākās pirmizrāde, būs Bostonā 28. septembrī. Tad būs Vašingtonā 30.
septembrī. So the premiere is the 28th of September.
Boston.
And then Washington.
Boston, in Boston, right.
In
right.
Boston. Boston.
Boston, okay, Boston.
And then Washington, D.C. is on the 30th.
30. Tas ir Washingtona, Washington's D.C.
And then October the 3rd in Cleveland, Ohio, just in case you're passing.
Un tad 3. Oktobrī Clevelandē, Clevelandā, Ohio.
Ja gadienā braucat garā.
Ja gadījumā, jā, jūs tur pēši lidojat. Un...
Reiz viņi saprot.
Oj, vajag!
And then, of course, Priedaine.
Un, protams, Priedaine.
Priedaine, October the 5th, it's a Friday evening.
Pirms vēlēšanā.
Piektais, tieši tā. Vajag jau kārtīgi ieņemt pirms vēlēšanā.
And then the New York performance will take place at the Cape Playhouse at Hunter College. It's a beautiful, beautiful facility.
Un New Yorkā, kurā tad viņā bija? 7. Oktobrī būs Hunter Colleges vienā no zālēm.
Tā
galvenā Hunter Colleges zālē.
Labi, mēs tā
K Playhouse
saucas
zālē. Train number 6 takes you right to the door.
Ar 6. vilcienu var nobraukt līdz pašām durvīm. 68. iela un Lexingtona avēnija.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And after that there's a reception.
Un pēc tam ir pieņemšana.
If you get our patron tickets.
Gadījumā jūs nopērkat mūsu patronu
biļetes. Or if you know me, if you have connections.
Vai jūs pazīstat Aiju Pelši, jā, un jums ir sakari.
Tā kā es esmu savu reklāmu devus, un man, manā dzīvē es esmu, mani bijuši vairākas firmas, un es esmu nodarbojies ar visādiem produktiem un pārdošanām. Un teiksim, varbūt tāpēc, ka man patīk ar cilvēkiem kontaktēties. Un ir, mans pēdējais gājiens es uzsāku, kas man ļoti, ļoti labi ir padevies. Es uzsāku pats savu Airbnb manā mājā. Man bija viens liekas dzīvoklis, un es domāju, nu tie ilgtermiņi cilvēki, viņi kādreiz varbūt nesamaksā laicīgi. Ja, zini, viņi paliek kā ģimene, vai ne? Tu esi ar mieru, viss ir labi, viss burvīgi cilvēki, bet ar Airbnb var nopelnīt naudu.
So, on this note, she wants to wrap up her, I'm sorry, her introduction or sales pitch, as she said it. But the latest business she has gotten involved to is our Airbnb business, and it's very, very lucrative in her case, and.
And it's a lot of fun.
And it's a lot of fun, too.
In our America house. Or Latvia?
No. Yeah. Here in Hicksville.
In Hicksville. And so, if anyone needs a place to stay, by all means, have them contact me.
When you've got them in advice, it's just the Airbnb. Mm-hmm.
So I'm competing with Daugavas Vanag.
And Valda will be catering the reception after the performance.
Mēs te runājam tādām garlaicīgām lietām kā biznesi, bet mūsu vidū ir arī viena mākslinieciska biznesa sieviete. Viņa jau pamūs. Pēc tu viņa ir, jā. Nāc šurpu pastāst par sevi, ko tu dari, ar ko tu nodarbojies.
Okay, we've been talking about very boring things, namely business, but we have...
Tā ir mana profesija. Es gan nevienmēr esmu taisījis tikai no puķiem, bet šoreiz Latvijā ļoti populāri. Es saprotu, ir visā pasaulē no augļiem. Es gribēju gan ielikt vienu sangrijas pudeli, bet man vienkārši laiks pietrūk, lai viņi
This is my profession. For the most part, we create usually that with flowers. However, in this case, we see fruit and vegetable and garlic and all that. And she wanted actually to incorporate the bottle of sangria in it. I guess.
Bet tā kā ir arī pirmais septembris, pirms Latvijā, tie ir arī septembra tematika iekšā.
And it also is the September 1st, which is in Latvia, the Day of Knowledge, where everybody, every school kid resumes school.
Bet akcents ir
visu desmit
gadi valdas uzņēmēju sajietam.
However, the emphasis is being placed, of course, on the 10 years of this event taking place.
Un lai valdē neķerās klāt nekādi vampīri, un lai vienmēr ir
And just to make sure that no vampire can attach him or herself to Valda's event, we have a garlic and also the freshness of the citrus is incorporated in this bouquet. And the next one I would like to announce is Ingrid. We have another Ingrid. Here we go.
Misery loves company.
Of course.
Es nākošu gadu vadīšu Katkiņas vīzveizes nomēs un Katkiņas kalnos.
So next year I'm going to be conducting the 3x3 camp at Catskills. In Catskills, at Catskill Mountains, there's a Latvian campsite, if you didn't know. And 3x3 implies three generations coming together. And Yolanta was in one of the first camps with what Ingrid was conducting many, many years ago.
So it's me, you use ice in a pieteikt ieviertas, nāk dalībniekiem, tāda mani garlaicīgi vienai pašai. Jolanta man jau kaut pusē piekritis pīrāgas mācīt visai nomenei.
Ot, es taisin tā domāju, ka tā...
Un nevis kāpot taisīt. Nomenei man nevajag, man vajag kāpot taisīt.
I would like to invite everyone to partake in that and become a conductor of the interest.
Come to camp.
Yes.
Starts August 18th
next year.
Yes.
Next year, yeah. 2019, August 18th.
She volunteered Ingrid too.
So Yolanta is going to be teaching participants to make piragi. You will see those little pastries, Latvian-type pastries with some...
Meat, bacon in it,
some pork.
And kapos from Ingrid.
And then the cabbage. The staple food of Latvia is the cabbage. Yeah, you have to know how to prepare it, though. And everyone's warmly welcome.
That's very good camp, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Misery,
let's go.
So,
next up? Šokolādes karals. Nē?
Nē, valdēja sotas.
Saraksts?
Nē, es jau.
Tad mūs vidū ir arī daži, kas nav īsti biznesmeņi, bet viņi tālus ceļus brauc. Un varbūt varētu pastāstīt par savu darbu.
Well, we have people who are not particularly potency.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, he has liquidated his business, but he has a job to tell about.
That's
his
love,
his work.
Mani sauc Jānis Amerikos. Es Amerikā atrodos 9,5 gadus, bet es strādāju tagad truck biznesā. Tagad es strādāju uz kaut ko, jo es it kā kādu laiku tagad negribu uzņemties ne atbildību, ne tās papīra saistības. Es labāk vienkārši štūrēju un tā tālāk, un man galva pa to nesāp. Bet es vairāk gribētu pastāstīt ne pa to, ar ko es tagad nodarbojos. Es vairāk gribētu pastāstīt, kā es nonācu līdz šim posmam, jo 9,5 gadus atpakaļ atbraucot šeit uz Ameriku, protams, kā jau lielākai daļai jauno imigrantu ir rozā brilles uz acīm, tulīt sapņu zemē, tulīt nāks un pelnīšu visu kaut ko. Sāku strādāt $7 stundā plus vēl takši no tiem.
For those who don't speak Latvian, I'm just quickly going to compress it. Like, it's a very boring story he's telling about, so don't even bother about understanding it. So I will show
Tas ir labi.
That's my attempt at the joke. Anyway, he's telling the story about how he came to be in this country and what he had to go through, how to establish himself and be somewhat thrown off the initial illusions which many people have coming to this country.
Yeah.
Gribēju
sākt angliski, bet labi. Es sāku ar $7 stundā, nedēļā pelnīju $200 nedēļā un tā tālāk. Bet visu laiku bija tas dzinulis. Es varu tikai neapstāties.
Let me quickly translate. You saw this movement. Okay. This movement is meant to mean that I can, and I will not stop. Whatever you guys see doing, whatever it means by that, it's irrelevant. Important message is you can.
Yeah. Tas ir galvenā doma. Tu vari to izdarīt, neapstājies, un tikko tu iekļūsti komforta zonā, tad ir jāsaprot, ka komforts tā ir attīstības apstāšanās. Tu jau sāksi regresēt, iet atpakaļ. Tāpēc vienmēr uz priekšu, tu vari vēl vairāk nekā tev uz doto mirkli, tu vari vēl kaut ko izdomāt, vēl kaut ko izdarīt. Tā ir viena doma, un otra doma.
And without joking now, seriously, the message Janis is trying to deliver is that if you stop in your development, you inevitably will regress. And this is where you cannot do such a thing, especially if you're a man. You certainly have to progress, always move forward.
Un otrā galvenā doma ir, viss nāk tad, kad viņam ir jānāk. Tu nevari uzlikt augstāk par savu pakaļ, es atvainojos.
And the second important thing is that in life, and that's kind of philosophical thought, everything comes at its due time. Everything. And you cannot jump higher than your own butt. As the saying goes.
No, tas arī.
So that's the story.
Jā, un mūsu vidū šodien ir, es domāju, ka viens pārsteigums viesis, bet izrādās divi pārsteigumi viesis. Es nezinu, kā to pareizi latviski pateikt, tāpēc es Valdim iešukstēju jausie, kā jums tas jāpasaka angliski, ja? Un viens pārsteigums viesis nāks runāt tuliņ, un ar otru es jūs iepazīstināšu nedaudz vēlāk.
Whatever she said, I didn't understand. Point being is, apparently, guys, listen closely, everybody, especially those who don't understand Latin, we do have... By the way, before I continue, do you remember the Pink Panther theme? Do you? Joe, you do? So, here you go. It's a very secret guest, apparently, which... we have in our midst. Anyway, so with the secret guest, one of them, and we have two, is going to present himself now. And the other one, a bit later. Ladies and gentlemen, secret guest.
Hello everybody, my name is Jeanette. Anita and Walden, I'm very happy to meet these beautiful people and I'm very proud and honored to be here.
Labvakar visiem tiem, ko es nepazīstu. Mans vārds ir Žanete un es esmu Valdes draudzene.
Anitas
draudzene un vārds saka visiem draudzene un viņai liels prasmums šeit.
Right. And I'm here, we'll be happy to offer you free tarot card reading and oracle reading for those who are interested with a little tips of the future, if you'd like to open a curtain a little bit and pick what's out there for you. So, I'm here if you,
Žanete, nodarbojas ar taro kāršu likšanu un lasīšanu, tā kā ja kādam ir vēlēšanās pavērt priekškaru nākotnē un ielūkoties, varbūt kaut nedaudz, tad ir laipi lūgti pie Žanetes šo te noslēšanu atklāt.
Thank you so much. How many time I'm here until approximately 5-6 o'clock? Because I'm flying to Russia today.
Oh!
For vacation back to my hometown.
Wow. Tātad paldies visiem līdz 5-6. Žanete, būs apmēram
You can tell them
one. Valde nāks un iepazīstinās ar nākamo runātāju.
Vai ir vēl kāds no...
Before 4 and 6, that's April and June.
Es vēl neesmu pastāstījis par sevi.
Arī pastāstīt, tur es laikas
pat.
Jā, noteikti. Par sevi un par kompāniju.
My call is May 10th.
Es uzreiz abās
valodās,
jā?
Really?
Jā, sāksim. Latvijas austrumkrastu. Vai latviešu austrumkrastu uzņēmē tikšanās. Vārdā mani dēvēt Valdis, tā mani cilvēki sauc.
May 10th?
Divas lietas, ko es daru pārsvarā. Es runāju. Runāju par naudu. Šovakar man neviens nemaksā. Tā kā es runāšu
daudz.
Bet, ja pilnīgi nopietni, tad es pārstāvēšu. Varbūt vienkārši iepazīstināšu. Mums ir divas lietas, mēs ar Ingrīdi tikko runājām. Tad mums ir korporācija, ko mēs
esam
nodibinājuši Daugavas Vanagu apvienības Ņujorkā paspārnē. Saucās LV100NY, kas ir labdarības organizācija un paredzēta vienam un tikai vienam uzdevumam vākt līdzekļus sociālās aprūpes centriem tiem cilvēkiem Latvijā, kas ir ziedojuši dzīvi un laiku un darbu un enerģiju visam tam, ko mēs Latvijā zinām un pazīstam un vienkārši savas dzīves norietā ir nokļuvuši tādā situācijā, kad viņiem varbūt nav šīs te nepieciešamās aprūpes un vienkārši ir daudz tehniskas lietas, kuras viņiem pietrūkst. Tāda ir tā viena lieta. Un otra lieta, mans privātais, vai cik jau privātais ir uzņēmējs, uzņēmums, saucās VKM, vai VC, Valdis Čirgs,
Active Media. Viņi vēl pastāst, kam mēs pēdējās balvas ziedojumus sūtīsim, lai visi zina.
Īstenībā jā, mēs esam īsti pabeidzot to domu, paldies, Ingrīd. Tātad šīs simtgades, Latvijas simtgades, kā saku, kopējā gada noskaņās, mēs organizējām Dzintara un Medus balli, kas notika Ņujorkā Prinča Džordža balles istabā, ja, lepnā skaistā vietā. Ar Latvijas māksliniekiem, kas piedalījās, un manuprāt, balle bija skaista, un daudz ir ko mācīties un kā attīstīt šo te projektu tālāk. Bet arī cilvēki, kas piedalījās šajā te ziedošanas un labdarības akcijā, saziedojums naudiņu, un šī te naudiņa tika novirzīta, un es pats tikko biju Latvijā, un šajā gadījumā sociālās aprūpes centrs Ziedu Gravas, kas atrodas Skrīver novadā, saņems šo te mūsu palīdzību. Un, protams, ka viņi nesaņems naudas izteiksmē, bet vienkārši mēs būsim tie, kas nopirks par šiem te sazodotajiem līdzekļiem nepieciešamo inventāru. Un šajā reizē tas ir speciālie mazgājumie krēsli vecīšiem. Vecākiem jau, kuriem speciāli ievieto, viņus var nomazgāt. Kas tur vēl bija tajās pozīmēs?
Tur bija kaut kas katru mājā vēl, un trešā lieta bija vēl.
Speciālās pārvietojamās gultas, jā. Tātad, nu, kā saka, kaut kur ir jāsāk, vai ne? Un jebkurš tās ceļš sākas ar pirmo soli, un pirmais solis ir spērts, un ir cerība, ka Latviešu kopiena mūs atbalstīs nākamgad. Vēl vairāk!
Vēl vairāk, jā.
Vēl spēcīgāk, un, protams, jā, un piedalīsies šajā te labdarības ballē, kuru, protams, jau, kā saka, lejup skaite ir uzsākta mājas lapā Amber and Honey Ball, Dzintara un Medus ballē, jā, kur spredzēt. Tā.
Angliski.
So, quick rundown, guys, for those who didn't understand a word. One. Okay. So basically what I was saying, we're good peoples, you should help us, give us money, and we will put it into right use. And honestly, because for those who were able to attend our Amber and Honey Ball, which was a charity event and fundraising, we did raise some funds, and those were directed exactly where we want them to be directed. We purchased equipment for those old people for the... technical equipment where they can be washed because the special chairs and special beds where they can be moved around and things like that. So
Hospital equipment.
Yeah, I suppose it is hospital. Even though it's not hospital, it's like the retirement homes, if you call them that way here in these parts. Vai es viss pateicu, Ingrīd,
jā? Jā, man liekas, ka pietiek.
Pat daudz jau, jā. Nu jā. Nē, bet par manu lietiņu es par sevi gribēju, par savu. Es to esmu teicu. Tas bija tas, ko es teicu, es runāju par naudu līdz ar to, bet mans uzņēmums saucās weekend vai atšifrējot VC Active Media, kur cilvēki var pasūtīt un balss ierakstus, tas ir mans pamats darbs, balss ierakstus, kā arī saviem uzņēmumiem vai telpām vai vietām, starp citu priedēnei, tas, kas saucas virtuālās ekskursijas.
Jā, tas ir ļoti interesanti.
Virtuālās ekskursijas vai nu foto vai video formātā. Jā, tad tas viss ir tas, man, mums ir, mēs esam, nu, mana firma ir, kā saka, Google Certified, un mēs varam uzlaist viņus ielikt Google kartēs, kur piespied, un tad to šo te virtuālo turīti var veikt.
Nu, otrās ballē bija tie redzēji, kā bija pa Latviju tur pastāstīts.
Nu, jā, jā, nē, nu, ir daudz šādu te servisu piedāvājumu, bet šis ir viens no tiem virzieniem, kurā arī mans uzņēmums strādā. Tā kā, piemēram, Airbnb, ja tev vajag virtuālo turīti, sarunā ar mani, mēs vienosimies par labu cenu, mēs sarunāsim, kā tas ir izrādus, mēs ieliksim Google kartē, cilvēki var uztaisīt virtuālo turīti tavā, vai, piemēram, priedainē, mēs varam Google kartēs ielikt priedainu, uzreiz var uztaisīt virtuālo tūri, vai nu pa visu teritoriju, vai atkal iekštelpas un vispārējo, ja? So, as I was saying, my business VCAM is VC Active Media, and one of the directions in our business which I take is voiceovers and everything related to active media. And the other branch of that is virtual tours ingrained into Google Maps. So if anyone is thinking or considering, Vasals Martin, considering or they think for their business they might utilize or take a good use, because it's been statistically proven, it's also reflecting on the website, where people are more inclined to take this virtual tour before they book the restaurant, before they go to any place or do anything nowadays. And that's the thing which that's a service our company provides.
Voiceovers just into Latvian or voiceovers?
No, no, I do work in English and Russian.
Okay.
So for various clientele, I have clientele around the world.
Super.
Okay. All right, after such a long and extensive talk from me, we need a little bit of a dessert, and Andre Mendoza is going to present dessert because he is a chocolate king.
Thanks for inviting me. It's an honor to be here.
Thanks for Paldies, ko saicināja, te man ir liels gods būt šeit.
My business is not as interesting as the ones that everybody have described here, and actually I'm more honored that I'm the only person here for what I noticed that is not Latvian.
Everybody else... Mans business varbūt nav tik interesants kā daudz
šeit.
Izstāstītie, un es ievēroju, ka es esmu te jau vienīgais, kurš nav latvietis šajā biznesu, izņemot
I make chocolate both for retail and also mostly wholesale.
Andrej nodarbojas ar šokolādes ražošanu, un viņš izplata kā mazumtirdzniecībā, bet pārsvarā vairumtirdzniecībā.
Anywhere from retail bars to bonbons. So anybody who might have any business related to it, or might want for their clientele to have it, so I can make for them even bonbons. So it's more a gourmet product with in dark chocolate.
Tad mazumtirdzniecībā ir viss sākot no šokolādes tātelītēm un beidzot ar konfektēm, šokolādes konfektēm, un ja kāds jūt vai var un gribētu izmantot šīs te viņa īpaši veidotās šokolādes konfektes savā biznesā vai nu biznesa veicināšanas nolūkos vai kā, var noteikti veicies pie viņa un sazināties un šo te visu vai plātu.
Well, I want to bring back to you, to everybody who is here, rather than speaking about myself, I want to speak about you. Because I'm very thankful of what the Latvian community has done to me, as accepting me, as a person who doesn't belong to Latvia. But why? Little by little, it's becoming more and more of a Latvian as I get.
Es gribētu varbūt vairāk runāt nevis par sevi, bet par jums kā latviešu kopienu, kas man ir pieņēmusi un teju padarījis par latvieti. Viņš arī vairāk iekļaujās latviešu
skolību. And I always carry it everywhere.
Un viņš šodien esā visu.
So many things that people say here, including Janis, who spoke about his experience as an immigrant, I think that is the same thing that happens, or similar, that happens to everybody. But when I hear stories like people like Mr. Lemons, who came so many years ago, I noticed how difficult it was for those people back then who started it.
Līdzīgi stāsti, kā to, ko stāstīja Jānis un citi cilvēki, ka mums visiem ir līdzīgi stāsti, kā mēs esam nokļuvuši šajā zemē un kā mēs esam cīnījušies par savu vietu zem saules.
And the strength of your community as a whole country and as an immigrant, all of you here, is so different for me that has dealt with people either from my own country or from other countries in the United States. So I think you have that special thing that goes beyond the description of all that God created in the beginning and it was in Latvia.
un jūsu kā kopienas spēks, kuru es izjūtu, ir daudz savādāk nekā tā, ko viņš ir piedzīvojis pat savā kopienā un cilvēkiem, ar kuriem viņš ir sastapies. Un viņš domā, ka tas ir savādāk nekā tajā stāstā, kas tika stāstīts sākumā par to, kā Dievs radīja šo vietu Latviju.
So to me is the strength of the people.
Viņam tas ir cilvēku spēks, kopienas spēks.
Which, being in Latvia this past February, in the coldest, probably one of the coldest days.
Esot Latvijā šī gada februārī, kad viņš trāpījās vienā no visaugstākajiem laika periodiem Latvijā.
So it came to my mind that it is not the temperature, but actually the temperature, the outside temperature, but it's actually the temperature of the people, what makes the country. And I wrote it down actually on my Facebook that I felt the warmth of the people being nice to me. So that you were a cold country, given that, you know, many of your winters are very, very cold, yet the country felt so warm to me as the people give me that warmth.
Un tas nav pat tik daudz, kā šī te āra temperatūra, kas atgrūst cilvēks, bet tieši otrādi cilvēku siltums, kas šajā ļoti augstajā periodā izpaudās un kas tika izrādīts viņam. Un viņš domā, ka tas ir tieši tas mūsu spēks, šis te iekšējais siltums, kur mēs spējam nest un piedāvāt citiem.
Tas bija labi pateikt.
And even though everybody has their own experiences, as we describe, especially by the personal experience of Janis and all myself.
I think that mums visiem ir savas pieredzes un pārdzīvojumi, caur kuriem mums jāaiziet.
It is the courage of your people that made up a person like the experiences of the older people that were here from before. It is all that courage that has brought you to where you are right now, to having all these festivals, the gatherings that you have right now, which is something unusual to find in any other community, including my own, where I come from.
Tā ir tā cilvēku drosme, viņaprāt, kas ļauj mums tikties un pulcēties šajos te dažādos pasākumos un notikumos, iekļaujot šo te. Tas ir tas, ko viņš nav novērojis citās kopienās. Pat viņa paša tautas kopienās.
You don't give up and you don't think that the determinism in the world is what is taking you wherever you go. You think you can do it and you will do it. That is something.
Jā, jūs nepadoties un jūsos nav šis te, kā saka, kā jūs terminālisms vai tas nolemtība, ka jūs nevarat kaut ko mainīt, vienkārši uzņēmība un darbība. Un sapcīt, lai viešu folklorā, es atkāpjos, ir cilvēks darbīgais, cilvēks tiek slavēts un Dieviņš ir darbīgais. Tas ir tas, kas liek šim te visai kopienai virzīties un attīstīties.
And that's something inspiring. And part of what this country was made about, and what it should continue to be about. Like immigrants, like hopefully, well, I say I would like to be one of those, but also like all of you. And that is, I mean, one of the greatest thing that you have brought and contributed to the great greatness of this country of who is having us all here, the United States.
Un šis tas spēks ir tas, kas kādreiz savā laikā šo te valsti, Amerikas Savienotās valstis, dibināja un veicināja tās attīstību. Un viņaprāt, šis te spēks ir tieši tas, un mēs esam devuši lielu ieguldījumu šīs te valsts uzbūves un attīstības principos.
Thank you, Andre.
Thank you very much.
And she wants to add something you forgot to say.
Yeah.
Of course, you see, you forgot. It is very important. You, how dare you? So,
Pagājušajā gadā,
septembrī,
tieši gadu atpakaļ, Andre uztaisīja manā mājā, manā virtuvē, konfekte kopā ar savu māsu, kuras tika pasniegtas Latvijas prezidentam.
Well, last year, exactly yes. last year, Andre and his yeah. sister, they made a candy, the chocolate bonbons, they made in the spirit kitchen of Valda, which were presented to the president of Latvia, Andre
Serios. Thanks to Valda. Thanks to Valda who made that possible.
And thanks to Valda, because Valda should be so.
Yeah,
to me suffer them.
Valda, but
man
beat us for
things possible.
And I still made the moment.
And Valda, who was able to present those bonbons, and of course Liga, she was filming and taking pictures of this.
That moment, yeah.
Very, very special event.
So we have a very special event.
Sveicināti! You speak
English? English.
Okay, guys, welcome. You come late, nonetheless. You are
welcome.
Nākamais, ko es gribētu, mums ir ļoti arī interesants viesis. Fred.
The next very interesting guest I would like to introduce is...
Fred.
Fred.
Fred. Fred. You.
You. Who? Yeah. Oh.
How you doing?
Yeah, I'm all right.
You're doing a great job.
Thank you.
He's a great speaker, right?
Uh-huh. That's true.
Oh, very good. Tie, kas nesaprat, viņš man paslavēja.
Freddy Kasha. I have a TV
Freddy's
show
Kasha.
That airs all over New York City, and I do, you know, I interviewed a lot of, you know, stars in New York City and all over the world. I bring them on to my TV show.
Viņam ir savs TV shows, un viņš ir intervējis daudz pazīstams pasaulē zvaigznes, un viens no iemesliem arī, kā viņš ir nokļuvis šeit tieši filmēt un šo te notikumu.
Simtgads
pasākumu iemūžināt.
Yes.
Well, yeah, that was yeah. it, was
that,
it?
Well, and I'm filming your event today.
Yeah, well, that no, yeah.
Thank you.
Let's film it. We are all captured. Well, if you're the... we'll take a nice photo.
Do it again,
We'll pull the nice photo.
Go.
Come on, let's make it nice. Always female breaking the man's friendship apart, right?
All right.
Thank you.
All right. Thank
you. Least expected. Turn the camera.
Nākamo es gribētu Džo.
Jā.
Un kā nākamais runātājs mums ir Džo? Hey, Džo.
What's happening, brother?
It's all good.
Hello, everybody.
Sveicināt visi.
Third year here. This is a fantastic event. Great food, great drink. We're going to see a great fashion show later on. I produce shows. I live in Westchester County, specifically Yonkers, New York. I produce Westchester Fashion Week. In September, I have 3 shows coming up. So touch base with Valda. Hopefully you can see them. And I appreciate your time and thank you very much.
Thank you, Joe. I'll try to remember whatever you say. Džo Karbalis, viņš piedalās šajā pasākumā 3. reizi, viņš ir milzīgi pateicīgs Valdai par to, kas viņu uzaicina, un viņš producē modes izrādes, modes grēbju parādes, un septembrī viņam būs 3 šovi, Ви ще сера така, яка це ну, jums klāt so šiem vēlas šos te apmeklēt, sazinās, sazināties ar valdu un, protams, laipni lūgtu. The next stop is...
Susan Koch.
Susan?
Un viņa ir mana labākā modele, princese.
Valda, tev nav bilde, kas? Nav
bilde? For Valda's best model, a.k.a. princess.
I was in many fashion shows, including New York Fashion Week, like West Chelsea Fashion Week, like Brooklyn Fashion Week, Bronx Fashion Week, and I was competing in a pageant, and I became Miss Princess as a Global Catwalk 2017.
Susan. Okay. Tātad Susana, viņa ir modelējusi Valdas kleitas un viņa piedalīsies vairākos šajos te modes šovos. Kā višķis varētu tā arī Bronx
Fashion Week, Winchester Fashion Week, New York Fashion Week.
Tātad Bronxas višķis varas un New Yorkas modes nedēļas.
Un viņa vinnēja kaut ko.
Un viņa piedalījās konkursā.
National Two weeks ago.
Pirms divām nedēļām notika viņš saucās National American Miss Concours, viņa iegūta pirmo vietu, kā viņš saucas kā Latvijas tūkos Spokes Model, es pat nezinu īsti kā to
pat. Tāda laba runa.
Jā. Adekvātas runas modele, jā.
Yeah.
We're colleagues then. Pleasure. Un nākamnedēļ ir nākamnedēļ viņa piedalīsies Atlantas modes nedēļā.
Atlantic City.
Atlantic City, jā. Atlantic City, jā. Atlantic City ir smodas nedēļā, un pēc tam arī New York ir smodas nedēļā.
When I went to the pageant 2 weeks ago, Valda made my dress. It was a beautiful custom. She's also making me a dress for my next pageant and my next competition.
Konkursā, kurā viņa piedalījās pirms divām nedēļām, viņa vilka Valdas kleitu, un viņa ir ļoti pateicīga, un arī nākamā konkursa kleitu veido Valda.
As a mother, I would like to say thank you to Valda very much. Because of you, she win the competition for the national. You come, when I ask you without hesitating, you just what color, what shape you want. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much, Valda.
Un kā mamma viņa grib pateikties Valdai par palīdzību kleitu radīšanā, kas palīdzēja uzvarēt šajos te un piedalīties šajos te konkursos. Paldies! Guys, take a look. Without me. Yeah. Is going to be
okay, and then the next we have like a promise, this next surprise guest, and he's here. Tātad nākamais ir mūsu nākamais kā pārsteiguma viesis, un viņš ir šeit. Viņam ir ļoti interesanta profesija.
Hello everybody, my name is Thomas at AG. I'm a friend of Joe Corbulis. Thank you for the invite. Many of you I've met today, beautiful people. I just want to thank everybody and God bless. I'm not a business owner, but I work in law enforcement. I worked 17 years. As I work, I lock up child pedophiles and pedophiles. I lock them up. I've been doing that for 17 years. So it's a pleasure being here today, and I just want to thank everybody that this is a beautiful event. And Joe Corbulis and Valda, It's been a pleasure. Thank you, pleasure.
Thank you so much for coming back.
Thank you, buddy. All right?
Thank you.
What is your name again?
Thomas A.G.
Thomas A.G.
Jā. Tad Tomas mums ir likuma pārstāvs, viņš, jā, un viņš ir ļoti pateicīgs Valdei un Džo par to, ka tika uzaicināts šo pasākumu, un, un jā, nu viņa darbs nav viens no patīkamākajiem, viņš nav biznesa pārstāvs, bet viņa darbs ir, kā saka, pārtvert un ievietot attiecīgajās vietās, kā saka, pedofīls. I'm simple because, yeah. Thank you, Tom, for your service.
Thank you. Is he a correction officer? I don't know. New York State Institution of Police.
Institution of Police, yeah.
Okay. So he's somewhat a coordinator.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Correction. Thank you. Correction.
Is there anybody or anyone we have missed who wants to say something about themselves, about their business, or about things in general? Because this is an open stage. Everybody can come up and talk.
Okay. My name is Yolanta Motsa. And I guess I'm very active in the Latvian community.
Tā, šī sievietes vārds ir Jolanta Mokus, un viņa ir ļoti aktīva Latvijas sabiedrībā. Man liekas, ka labāk runā Latvijas, jo te ir lielākā daļa Latvijas.
Jā.
Un es runāšu Angliski.
Jā, tu lūdzu labāk.
Nē, jau tāpēc.
Okay, un... Un es saku pīrāgu, kur ir pīrāgu, es varu pagaršot.
The expert in making Latvian pastries, those pīrāgi things, which were presented, by the way, which were sold out within first, I think, half an hour at the Madison Square Garden when we had the Latvian Heritage Night. She made, what, 800 of those?
Yeah.
Like about 800 pieces, and they were expensive. God, they up-priced it there at the Madison Square Garden, and people just went like, give me some, give me more. So you have an opportunity to try it just about for free, you know.
Yep. Un, ja ir vēlēšanās kādreiz pasūtīt, vai pasākumiem, vai kādiem, tad man var atrast to Facebook query.
Yeah. And if you like those pastries, I'm now, because English speaking, guys, Joe, you're interrupting me. I will not tolerate it. So, no, just in case you like those Latvian fancy pastries with the bacon inside, so you can always find Yolanta, you can order some, and buy them in bulk to impress every single party you're going to have. Yeah, she made 800 of those pastries for the Madison Square Garden for the Latvian Heritage Night, where there's Knicks playing with who they were playing, I don't even remember, but they lost anyways. I mean, it was really
good.
Yeah. Alright, next up, anybody who wants to say a word, please come and help me out. I will invite a man. Yes, I want, no, Ted, I want you to have Ted, here. No,
yeah.
I want, yes, I do. Because, no, you know why? Because Ted has been one of the greatest supporters of Liga, me and Valda personally. And he's come around once again, because Ted is awesome photographer. He does great photography. And he has been helping, like, mind you, and a bit. He's coming next, of course. but the thing I want to say, Ted, you should say a few words about yourself.
I thank you for inviting me. I was here last year, had a great time. I've done, like Val said, a lot of events with Val and Liga, Valda. So, thanks.
He does great fashion photography, and he does great general photography. And if you ever need a photographer, please do reach out to Ted. We will bow and vouch for him and for the quality of his work. Well, thank you, Ted.
Thank you.
That must be done. Abin, your this thing is
You know what?
He has the biggest family.
No, he has the biggest thing.
How you know?
So, and of course, let this big thing talk for itself a bit. It's just also has been such a forthcoming and supportive friend of ours, supporting our events, supporting Ligas and all the fashion shows Valda has been involved with. And so, again, now, you see, I offer you options. You have two. You have 10. You have Abid. If one isn't available, you can reach out to the next one over. So, Abid, a few words about yourself.
Not myself. Before myself, I would like to say something about, well, everybody knows him, but I discovered him as a nice person, nice human being, great companion, great actor, but on top of that, he is going to be a comedian as well.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
So he said everything. Most of you knows me already. So been around, being always supportive with the friends. Try to do my best, whatever I can. Apart from this, I own an exterminating business. Right. Entirely opposite.
Exterminate us.
Right. So everybody's talking about their business, so that's why I just want to mention it. So I'm here if somebody got some rodents and bugs.
It can't get any closer than left side and the right side over there. So the bugs and beauty and fashion and bugs and fashion and bugs and a bit. Well, anybody else?
Jā, mums ir
there are people who have something to say. All right.
Yeah, tad mums ir šeit no Latvijas. Tieši no Liepājas ieradušies divi no Kalniem. No Kalniem, bagātie. Mākslinieki, kuri mums sniegs muzikālu pārsteigumu. Gan Latvijas, gan Anglijas.
Muzikālu sveicienu.
No, sveicienu, pārsteigumu vai sveicienu, tas ir saviem.
Labdien! Good afternoon.